Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to update Microsoft Visual Studio. Let us open it and update. Go to Start, type Visual Studio. First, we'll open it. Click Open. Continue without code. Here is our Visual Studio. So when the update will come, it will show here under notification, or you can go to help, click check for updates. Now here you can see a new version is visible for Visual Studio Community. It will update from 17.12.14 to 17.14.8. And it will take 2 GB. I'll click update. It will close automatically after the update is complete. Click update. Now it will update. You can check the progress here. It is also showing the current version as well as the newer version. Let's wait. The installation completed successfully and Visual Studio restarted on its own. Click close here. Now you can see the current update is visible. If you'll go to help and click about Microsoft Visual Studio, now you can see the newer version is visible. In this way, we can easily update Visual Studio. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.